is going to be the biggest music show of the year. A lot of surprises in store, so have fun. Make a lot of fun. Here we go. Stand by. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, and away we go.
Tonight, live from the historic Shrine Auditorium in Los Angeles, the 22nd Annual American Music Awards.
We are backstage, and in addition to the 22 awards that will be handed out this evening, there are also 13 separate performances, which makes for a lot of hustle and bustle back here. The sets move in and they move out. Now, I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing this, but I can't resist. I have to show you a set that just rolled out. Here it is. Come on, Dave, let's quickly move over here. This is the Madonna and Babyface set. It's the first time they will ever perform together live on stage. It's considered one of the highlights of the show. I'm going to get out of here so the technicians can do their work, but stay with us. There's much more to come.
You've seen the set, but the excitement really begins when Madonna and Babyface use it as a backdrop for their new duet hit, When We Return.
It's a good thing someone invented the word most, or I couldn't do this introduction. She is one of the world's most exciting performers with a hit streak that other artists can only envy. He is one of the world's most in-demand songwriters and a superstar performer. Put them together and you've got the ultimate most. Madonna and Babyface!
Oh, stay.